The first thing you should do is not to panic. The birth of a baby is often met with a lot of excitement and joy, and for good reasons. However, not all babies are received this way, and one such babies are those that are born with teeth. And this is usually because some communities believe that a baby being born with teeth is a sign of bad luck, even though there are also those that believe that a child being born with teeth is a sign of good fortune. A child being born with teeth should actually not shock you. The development of teeth starts at the age of 3 months in the womb. By the time the mother is 5 months pregnant, all the 20 teeth would have already developed. So by the time a baby is born, all the 20 teeth are actually present under the gum, even though you don't see them, except for the few that are born and their teeth are actually visible, the ones we are talking about in this video. A child being born with teeth, which we normally call natal teeth, is a fairly common occurrence, and it occurs in 1 out of 1,000 babies that are born. Also, 1 in 30,000 babies will develop their teeth within the first 30 days of life. These teeth we refer to as neonatal teeth because this is the neonatal period. The baby at this age is called a neonate. That's where the teeth also derive their name, neonatal teeth. And 85% of all these teeth will occur on the lower jaw of the baby. 11% will occur on the upper jaw. And about 5% will be on baby's molars. There are three main concerns about these teeth. The first one is that these teeth might end up injuring the baby's tongue, especially the lower teeth. They tend to injure the lower part of the tongue of the baby, and this might cause the baby sores and wounds. The second concern is, if these teeth are so mobile, they might interfere with the baby's breastfeeding. The third concern is about the mother. If the teeth that are present are too sharp, they might cause injury to the mother's nipples. Remember, the mother's nipples at this time are very sensitive and delicate. So what should you do if your baby is born with teeth? But before we go to that, if you like the information in this video, make sure that you give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet subscribed, please make sure that you do that right now and turn on that notification bell so that you get notified next time I upload another video. That way, you won't miss any of my informative videos, and you will also help the video to reach more people and the process helping the channel to grow. So what should you do if your baby is born with teeth? Well, the first thing you should do is not to panic like the majority of parents. Instead, you should consult a dentist, and the dentist should be able to offer you a solution. So what are some of the things that we can do? Well, that depends on the assessment of the teeth. If the teeth are too mobile and they are causing inconvenience or interfering with the breastfeeding of the child, then we will extract these teeth. Secondly, even if they are not mobile but they still interfere with the breastfeeding of the child, then we will still extract these teeth. Then, if they are well developed but they are causing excessive damage to the baby's tongue and causing the baby sores and wounds, then we can either extract these teeth or we can smoothen them. Please note that for the case of extraction, you should not expect your baby to develop milk teeth from the area of extraction, because what has been removed is actual milk teeth. Instead, you should be patient until the age of about 6 years, when your child is going to develop replacement permanent teeth. Also note that this extraction must be done strictly by professional dentists, because at this age, these children have not developed the mechanism that stops bleeding after extraction. And we usually have to give them an injection to assist with stopping the bleeding. And remember that this baby has very little blood. So any that is lost in the bleeding is a significant percentage of the whole volume. And this is also why you don't do this extraction before the baby is 10 days old, because the bleeding may be difficult to stop and your baby might bleed to death. But most importantly, do not confuse natal and neonatal teeth with what we call this side as false teeth, Ebinyo, plastic teeth, magical teeth, and any other name that we like to call it. For information about false teeth, make sure that you watch this video here, and I'll see you in the next one.